us on a little website. Yeah. I know we're the worst reviewed, but we're pretty good. Like, we have shoes. That's all you need for a shoe. That's all you need for a shoe store. Period. So, yeah. Okay. So, we have a couple of shoes that we're trying to get rid of, like, ASAP. So, and that's kind of, like, the only shoes we have at the moment. So, we're going to go through this, okay? So, the first two pairs that we have are not in boxes. If you're going to buy them, you're going to buy them without the box. But that's okay. Like, I hope it said in our reviews that, like, we're not, like, really, like, we are shoe stop, but we're kind of like a thrift shoe shop, if that makes sense. I hope it does, because I'm done explaining it to you. Like, either come or go, like, bye. Okay, so, first, I need to reapply my makeup. You can wait. Yeah, like, my makeup's kind of fading, so I'm just gonna put that back on. Dang it, there's no brush in here. see it. So, like, I still get my money. Also, there's no refunds. So, don't worry. Our shoes are in okay condition. So, it's fine. Yeah, like, one of the reviews on whatever that thing is that gave us one star was, the shoes were really damaged. I didn't see it when I bought it. Well, that sounds like your fault. So, close observation. You can see there's no problems with it. Thank you. On the